It is show time. All right. Let's finish up the rest of the story, shall we? Oh. Holy crap. That's not good.
Harry's been busy. Yeah. Well, good thing the cleanup crew's here.
All right. And here are the green symbiotes.
Alright. Apparently they were using this place as shelter. We'll get them out safe and sound. How are there this many?
Alright.
He's trying to build an army. If you ask him, he's trying to heal the world.
Where
that came from?
Getting a bunch of messages on the app from people inside City Hall. They're trying to evacuate onto the roof.
Then we better clear a path.
Alright.
There's an emergency exit up there. Let's go!
Oh gosh. Alright. So, oh yeah, and there's... So there's actually multiple types of symbiotes, as I stated in one of the earlier videos. So basically, the yellow ones are just basic brawlers, and oh my gosh, just die already. We have the green ones that can only be affected by webs. So I tried to strike him, it didn't work. So,
We need to hurry!
And then we have the purple ones, which is like they're like a fusion of both the yellow and green symbiotes.
Guys, but it's not sounding good in there.
We're working on it.
All right. Okay, that's it for
all clear. Let's get him out of there.
And there he is, the big boy.
Still some of this thing inside him.
I see. I think I can clear it out of him. But only if I go to the source.
I'm going in with you.
Whoa.
What's the plan here, Lee?
Find Spider-Man. This dark matter should lead us toward him.
All right. On my way. Where are we anyway?
We are inside Spider-Man's mind. I've seen what creatures do to people around the city.
Man. At least we can web on the web swing on the rocks.
Mad they stole your routine?
I know you're joking. You're making my point. This thing fears my power for some reason. And we are the only ones who can find where it lives.
So we clear this thing out at the root. And Spider-Man's free?
That's the plan.
All right, then.
He has a stronger hold on him than I thought.
All right. Weaken the symbiote, take back control, use our powers to save Spider-Man. Where do we start?
We have to find the source of his pain. Follow me. Try and lead you to where it's darkest. But I can't promise what we'll find.
All right, here we go.
Is this are all the people he's put away.
It makes sense why Spider-Man would think about this place. Most of us are here because of him. Down here, I think I found something. I think...
Wild! Oh, shoot! Culture... I like how they're referencing all this. I think that was a reference to, like... That was, like, a reference to, like, the,
Prison Break.
Spider-Man PS4 trailer.
Never thought I'd be relieved to see you.
I'll make it count, then.
Alright. Alright. Okay.
More incoming.
Yes!
Except I don't think Doc Ock was in that trailer. I'm not sure if it's a reference to the Spider-Man PS4 trailer from 2018, but it was like damn close to it.
Must be frustrating putting criminals away just for them to escape and cause more pain.
It's part of the job. He knows that.
What is?
Believing in second chances. It's like they never stop.
Oh, what? How did I get caught in that, dude? Come on. I thought I hit the,
That's enough! I get it!
Alright, there we go.
Did you do that?
No.
The symbiote. He killed them all.
The problems.
That's not what Pete thinks.
No. But it might be how he feels.
Oh.
All these villains. He really thought the suit could solve it all.
Yep.
Is that... me?
You caused a lot of pain, man.
Debt. I will spend the rest of my life repaying. There's something ahead. Ace House.
I haven't asked Pete about her in a long time. What's wrong with me?
When you get caught up in one part of your life, it's easy for the rest to fall away.
Oh, man. Does have the same effect in here.
Yeah. I guess it does.
Oh.
Looks like we're at feast.
I built my life around this place. This will probably be the closest I'll ever get to seeing the inside of it again. Not that I deserve to.
Lee, why did you do it? What did you want?
Revenge. Norman Osborn's the reason my parents are dead. So I dedicated my life to making his. I'm sorry, Miles. Up there. That's the source. If we clear this out, we just might be able to save him.
No. There has to be another way. Maybe...
We have one more option. I can transfer all of my power into the symbiote. I think that could neutralize it. And free Peter.
What'll happen to you?
I guess we'll find out.
Oh, dang.
Well, if this is my last chance to say anything to you, I won't forgive you. It's just not in me. But I can't carry this hate for you anymore, man. So let's set things right. You and me.
Right.
See how they like this? Why didn't you give me this power sooner? I could have used it.
I didn't give you those.
You didn't?
Oh, whoa. Okay. All right, let's do this. Dang it. Okay. So close. Power's gone now.
This is all my fault. I'm sorry.
Spider-Man, wake up!
All right, here we go.
Go! I've got this. This is more than a new suit.
Okay.
What is this?
All right.
Where did this come from?
Lee and I went in your head to clear out the symbiote left inside. He had to drain his power into it to save you. It looks like it had an effect.
Wait, you two worked together?
I wasn't about to let you die.
Miles, that's... After so many times saying it, thank you, seems soft.
It's okay. I know.
I don't deserve that kid.
Okay. Alright. Oh wait, hold on. I need to change the suit so it doesn't work with the burst. Okay.
This is unreal.
And there it is, the symbiote behemoth. And this guy, he's basically like a huge tank.
We lost you. Guess I should thank you.
I spent years of my life consumed with vengeance. I lost everything for it. You two reminded me that that's not who I am. When you help someone, you help everyone.
A speech from her tombstone at the end of Marvel's Spiderman PS4.
To set things right. Your way.
Wow.
Wow. Reforming your greatest enemy. Can't say I've ever done that. Maybe MJ was right. Why would the city need me when it has you?
I don't know.
The city still looks like a 2 Spider-Man job to me. Let's get out of here.
Hold on, let me double check settings, gameplay. Where's the tendril story? Okay, yeah, there we go.
Any sign of Harry?
Not yet. Ran into a speed bump. I think life.
What happened?
There was symbiote left inside of me. It started taking over, but Martin Lee gave me his power. It feels different. Like the voices are gone, but the power is still there.
That's incredible. MP, just wanted to let you know, I got my byline pulled off that article and gave my landlord notice.
What does that mean?
It means if the world is gonna get turned into an alien wasteland, there's no one I'd rather be gooed up with than you.
Aw, feeling's mutual.
Keep an eye out for Harry. I'll let you know if I hear anything.
Okay, while I look for Harry, I should see what else needs some Spidey help.
Alright. And we got the final few symbiote nests. So I'm gonna stop the video right now. I know it's kind of bizarre that I am stopping here. I mean, it's only been 20 minutes, but the videos haven't been getting that short lately, so I guess consider this as an apology for making them so long, I guess. But yeah, I'll see you in the next part when I get all these done. See you guys later.